Selena Gomez shock, close friends allegedly worried about Justin Bieber's ex dating Jimmy Butler. Selena Gomez is, undeniably, one of the most sought-after artists of her generation. Aside from her millions of followers on social media, the former girlfriend of Justin Bieber has been known for her chart-topping hits and sold-out concerts. Recently, Selena Gomez is being linked to a new man. In Touch Weekly, in its December 7, 2020 issue, reported that the Barney and Friends star is exclusively dating NBA star Jimmy Butler. An unnamed source told the entertainment news publication that the songstress has no plans on publicizing her new romance. The same tipster claimed that Selena Gomez is very much careful about what to share with the public after her failed relationship with Justin Bieber. She, allegedly, wants her romantic life to be away from the spotlight as much as possible, even if they were seen getting cozy together a number of times already. For starters, before Selena Gomez, Jimmy Butler was linked to Pretty Little Liar star Shay Mitchell and fancy rapper Iggy Azalea. The NBA star has a daughter named Riley with his ex-lady love, Caitlin Novak. Since Jimmy is known for being a very private person, the informant suggested that it is very unlikely for him to confirm his new romance. It went on to say that close pals of Selena Gomez are a bit worried about her alleged beau since Jimmy Butler is known for being a playboy. However, they, reportedly, still acknowledge the fact that Selena is an adult now and that she could take care of herself already. While these reports could be true, it should be noted that neither Selena Gomez nor Jimmy Butler has confirmed anything as of yet. Hence, avid followers of the Who Says singer and NBA star should take these reports with a huge grain of salt until everything is proven true and correct. Meanwhile, Selena Gomez called out Facebook and Instagram for, allegedly, tolerating pages that promote hate among its users. The Disney alum reported a post, on Twitter, from the Center for Countering Digital Hate, which enumerated some of the neo-Nazi accounts on both social media sites. To recall, the singer-actress has been very vocal about her distaste for advertisements and social media accounts that spread misinformation and hate in recent months. In November, Selena received a response from Google after writing an open letter asking the tech giant to take down ads sharing voting and election misinformation. Stay tuned to Entertainment Times for the latest news and updates about Selena Gomez.